Hi everyone, I'm Tanas from Forever Conscious, and this is your weekly energy forecast for the week of September 24th. So we had the equinox and the Virgo new moon last week, and this energy is going to continue filtering into this week. We are in the last week of September, I can't believe it. And we're really going to be feeling this sense of balance, this sense of needing to find balance. So if there's something that's felt kind of off in your life, if you've sort of been feeling up and down a little bit with everything that's been going on, this is the week to really find your center, to really work on finding balance in your life. And part of how we do that is really by nourishing our soul and protecting our energy. I really want to stress the importance of regular energy cleansing. There are so many ways you can cleanse your energy. I have heaps of suggestions on foreverconscious.com, but you can imagine yourself in a white light. You can just, you know, hold crystals, whatever it is that you need to regularly cleanse your energy, especially when we've had a lot of up and down energy in the cosmos, the solar eclipse, we've had a lot of natural disasters, a lot of things happening in the world, a lot of fear. And so we really need to work on grounding our energy and centering ourselves back into a place of love. The heart center is the center of you, and so it's important that we connect to this vibration, this heart vibration, and really find our balance, find our calm, and try to operate from this place as much as possible. The energies of the new moon and the energies of the equinox are going to be helping us to do this. The sun has shifted into Libra, which happened on the equinox, and this is a time, again, Libra is the time of is a sign representing balance. It's also the sign of the mediator, the sign of middle ground. So if there's something that's been bothering you in your life, if there's something that you haven't been able to resolve, perhaps use this energy to try and find the middle ground. Perhaps there's something that you can do to compromise or collaborate or to find that midpoint. Try to find that mid peaceful point to see if that can help bring resolution to whatever's going on. So that's kind of the theme for the week. We're finding balance. September, actually, from an astrological but also numerology point of view, is sort of like the month of endings, number nine. In numerology, nine represents endings. And these are all endings of basically what we've had to learn of the year so far. So in September, we start to wrap up all the lessons that we've needed to learn so we can start preparing for the new set that comes with the vibration of 2018. So 2018 is a number two year. It's not as potent as a number one or a number nine year that we had in 2016. But we are getting into this stage now of the year where we're wrapping up the things that we needed to learn. We're getting ready to prepare for that next level, that next chapter that comes next year. So from a numerology point of view, we're entering into the vibration of 10, which is October, which narrows down to one, and in one, numerology is the number of new beginnings. So next month is going to be not necessarily new beginnings like, oh, this new stuff's happening, but it's sort of like you're getting ready to enter into this new energy and this new vibration that's going to support wrapping up and tying up all the lessons that you've needed to learn. So this is kind of where we're moving into. We're, like I mentioned last week, we're on this downward walk as we exit the vibration of 2018, and it's smooth sailing. It is smooth sailing. And then, of course, we get to January of 2018 and we start more eclipses. So there's all of that to look forward to. So use this time to just relax, you know, find your balance, find your center, find that middle ground and have fun. Enjoy your life because that's why we're here, right? Okay, I'm Tanas from Forever Conscious. Thank you so much.